Great attack on the footy by Trent Cotchin. Luckily didn't get him high. Don't want any in the body marks.
Good pick up by Varko. He's winning 5 points for four tonight. Thomas running hard, lovely kick to the goal. Hooking, hooking, it's a goal. He's kicked the first. Oh, it's a beautiful thing if you're a Pies supporter. Now Greenwood with a left foot deep ball. Here comes Majacek. Got the front position there on Flossman. Little handball to short. He wasn't quite ready for it. Picked up by Majacek again. Adams, they're going to unload here. Main to Barco. Got 93,000 plus in the MCG at the moment. Phillips off the back. Collingwood will kick the opening two goals. They lead it by 10. Langdon's got it. Another Castagna tackle. The umpire plays the advantage. Conker finds Rewald. Back inside. Good spin by Greenwood. Probably should have given it off. Goes himself for the high ball. Got to go here, McIntosh. He did. He was the meat in the sandwich. Then the head over the ball from Asprey. But he forgot to take it. He took the physical punishment. He's got the ball. Handball to Chris. Chris by the
ball.
There's Collingwood's third goal. Cox and Revolt. Side bottom again, so good to Howe.
Oh, Howe did well to get it away. Gee, they're playing well at the moment, the Pies. Grundy, magnificent. Barco, the outside runner in Thomas. He's a goal kicker. Couple of bounces. Could have gone all the way. Centering ball. Majacek's got to beat a couple. What a double gander. Down to the last minute and a half of the quarter. Tokoe, left foot snap. Another one. Collingwood here with five first quarter goals.
Second quarter.
Soccer off the ground, straight into the waiting arms of Talor. Cox is the biggest
man there.
It's running all over the top of them, Collingwood. So Adam
Cox.
Oh, he's getting better. Oh, he's getting bigger and better. He's staring at him. What has Collingwood unleashed here? We're seeing the future of the game.
What does Collingwood unleash here?
It looks different, doesn't it?
Stoppage, Adams, main, side bottom, ping pong. He could kick this, Chris. He could kick this. Oh, boy. Oh,
Richmond fans looking.
Side bottom again. Crisp again. And he gets good length to full forward to go. Oh, he's, what a mark. Under pressure. Side bottom. Grundy. Nankervis. McIntosh on the left foot. Main underneath. Phillips falls over. And Higgins. The kick. Good start. Castagna front and centre takes the mark and then goes short and he finds Jack. They've got to nail every opportunity they get. We know that. Is it coming back? It looks good. It looks good. It's the perfect start. We're a long way back, but they've made a start.
That'll be play on. He's come off sideways on the mark. Now he sends it high to the goal square. Tokoe there, Majacek in front, out the back. Tokoe kicks an open goal. He's kicked his fourth.
And Grundy has dominated here, and he's got Grigg against him. Undersized, and there you go, Duck. There you go, to Pendlebury.
That's his shot. And he gets it.
Tokoe, there he is, against Grimes. Grimes worked him under. Asprey, Majacek. Oh, can you believe it? What does Steve Wall say? You drop the cup.
Would have had the answers in the end. Lambert in front of main, Rioli, McIntosh back to Rioli, time to take him on, and Ash was like a trailer hanging on.
Those tackles that at times Richmond break, they've just stuck those tackles all night. Not a player's been able to break any of their tackles.
Fourth quarter.
Greg picks it up, banks it inside.
In the pulling final.
Asprey's there, is that Greenwald? What a mark! Asprey did well to help him out.
That's a good mark.
Unbelievable mark. He's out of position.
Fully off the ground, about bouncing ball. Castagna, Higgins, Revolt. It's a free kick. Higgins has got a free kick right for the goal.
I think they're just looking to get back in rhythm and in control.
Cox on in. I mean, it has been a colossus tonight. Grundy and Mancurvis have been at it all night. Pendlebury belting forward to Goey. Does he? He gets what they needed. He can run, jump and launch.
Still right in the balance here at the moment.
Grundy can get it out of the balance. 33 points. That could be it. We probably weren't used to it. We are now, aren't we? We know that it is. Oh, I cannot believe it.
To the ready.
18 grand final, a famous victory on the back of this man here.
For the final day of